What's going on YouTube? It's Kevin Bird 202, and today I have a special unboxing. I got a small package today in the mail. I typically don't do unboxing videos, but there's something kind of special in this one, and I think you guys will kind of like to see it. A couple rare CDs, one of them being very valuable, but there's something else in here that I want to show you guys, so check it out and enjoy the video.
Okay, here's the box. Let me get this open. Okay, the box is now open. Let's see what's inside. So far, we got a couple CDs. We have a box. Ooh, it says D12 on it. Oh, and what are all these? Looks like we got little surprises for you guys. Okay. Take these out of the bubble wrap. I don't know why. A couple of them are in it. All right, so this video is actually a D12 unboxing. It originally was only going to be D12 until they had a rare You Don't Know CD that I'll show you in a minute. But you know, let me show you the CDs first. Actually, I'll put all the matches to the side. This is the You Don't Know promo. It's becoming harder and harder to find. Originally, it really wasn't rare. It's really clean, I like that. Yeah, this is going to the collection. Alright, now let's show you the fight music. This CD here has sold for a lot of money previously on eBay. And, yeah, I got one for very cheap. I'm not going to say how much, but I got it for very cheap. Looks like we got something here also. Alright, let's show you the back. Fight music, very rare promo. This is actually the most rare version of fight music out there. You never see these around. And we got a few stickers. That's pretty cool. These were promotional stickers for Devil's Night, D12's first album. That's pretty cool. Here's the CD. There's two tracks on this one. You Don't Know, I think, only had four. Right? Yeah, four tracks. Yeah, very cool. This is the main reason why I purchased all these items. But, wait till you guys see what's in this box. Alright, so we've got a bunch of matches. We've got D12 stickers. Let's see what's in here. Alright, you guys aren't going to believe this. You're going to think I'm really stupid, actually. Yep. Guys, these are all D12 matches. This was an official box. These were given for promotional use for the D12 album. But this is a box of all of the D12 matches. All used for Devil's Night. And there should be a total of, I think, 54, I think. I'm going to count them out real quick just to see. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4. In here. 50 in the D12 box. There's 59. 59 D12 matches. I kind of want to just dump them out. You know what? Screw it. I'll clean it up later. Just so you guys know that these are all the actual D12 matches. You know, I'm not like, not buying fake matches. I got a hold of somebody who had a bunch of these, and I had to buy as many as I can. Here's the stickers. Got fight music. This will make a really sick thumbnail. I actually already had two of my own, so I have 61 matches. Yeah, that's insane. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed the unboxing, and peace out, guys. I almost forgot. I'm going to show you guys a detailed look at the matches. Devil's Night in stores 6/12/01, and inside of it, oh yeah, it says be safe, keep cover closed. Here's the matches, and it has a little information. It tells you all of the D12 members' names and their alter egos. Eminem, Slim Shady, Proof, Dirty Harry, Bizarre, Peter S. Bizarre, Swift, Swifty McFay, Con Artist, Mr. Denon Porter, Kniva, Rondell Bean. But yeah, this is pretty sick, guys. And each one of these are detailed like that. They also say InterscopeRecords.com. So these are all official releases. They're not like fake handmade shit. They're very rare, and I can't believe I found somebody that had as many as these. But that's it for the video, and peace out, guys. Bitch, woman, I'll shit on you. I remain fatter than gluttony, taping bombs on the back of record companies. Blow them up if they ain't wanting me. The National Guards, they scared of hunting me. I love beef, I got you hoes ducking me. A drug thief, bitch, I take your marijuana. These slugs, they keep your ass away from my corner.